also would be very cool is they have their trash cans dug into the ground.
Can look if you want.
No, it's okay.
We'll start.
Yeah, we'll just begin.
Yeah.
And you brought that.
Huh?
You brought it.
Cheryl. It's over there. My friend, she brought it for me.
Oh, I thought it was.
I thought it was too. I got confused.
Oh, we could look.
Oh, okay.
Sorry.
Waiting for the milk.
Oh, I forgot my pillow. Oh, well.
Do you need a pillow?
No, I'm okay. Yes, I do.
I want yours. Thanks.
It's really pretty. I know, it's beautiful. Oh, yeah.
Great. Welcome, everyone, to Meditation Mount. And we're gathered here in the International Garden of Peace. And we've got the wind blowing through the trees. The idea this evening is to create a field of resonance where we can go deeper into a state of harmony, because peace is being in harmony with yourself, being in harmony with life. And one of the things we want to remember is that not all places on our planet at the moment are experiencing peace. And we're all connected as one human family. So as we deepen our experience of coming into a peaceful state, let us keep in our hearts our sisters and brothers around the world who are suffering. This may be the people in Ukraine, it could be people in Africa, people in India, it could be the families in Texas, all of them, if we hold in our heart, so that as we go deeper and find peace, through our connection, we can send that as a gift. So it surrounds them and helps to lighten whatever darkness is surrounding them. So it's all about resonance. And we have this evening, as we have every Friday, the Trinity of Sound, DeAnna, Karina, and Kelly. And they're going to bring us into resonance through sound, because each one of us has a signature tune. Our soul has a note that it sounds, and so for us to come into resonance with ourselves, it's to listen to who we are and then to live a life that does justice to that note, that expresses it fully. So it's not just finding inner peace and holding it there, but it's living a peaceful life. And a peaceful life is a life of beauty as well. Because beauty is the expression on the outside of the truth that lives on the inside. And the truth of who we are, as we hold it here, is love. So this is about creating a field of resonance, a field of love, a field where we can be more of who we are together. So without any further words, I'd like you to be embraced by and embrace the Trinity of Sound, DeAnna, Karina, and Kelly. Mm.
Thanks, Michael.
Thank you, Michael.
Thank you, Michael.
Welcome, everyone. It is so nice to see everyone's beautiful faces. Thank you for joining us on this Friday evening in this perfect weather. If you haven't done so already, I do advise to put your jacket on for the sound bath before you lie down. It does, as soon as the sun starts going down, it starts to get chillier. If you haven't done so already too, please place your phone on silent. Is this anyone's first time to a sound bath?
Oh,
hands? Okay. So, I like to just give a very brief kind of guide, just FYI footnote information. You see a lot of instruments, and the instruments, they'll bring out things within yourselves, memories, feelings, thoughts, and some of them are very, very joyful, very, very pleasant. I mean, you want to stay in that memory forever, and then sometimes it might bring up something that is the opposite, and it's very difficult to feel or see. And if you do feel something like that, I do invite you to place your hands on your heart and to tell yourself that you're safe, that you're loved, and you're loved, and that you can also sit up, and then you can open your eyes, you can look around, you can take a couple deep breaths, and just kind of hold whatever came up for you in love and compassion, and then see if you get some clarity and work with it, because everything comes up at the right time for us, and when we can handle it. Okay. DeAnna's going to lead us in a meditation, and Kelly's going to do some breath work, and then we'll get the show started.
Thank you, Karina. Good evening, everyone.
Good evening, Diana. Good evening, Diana.
We're going to try that again. Good evening, everyone.
Hello.
Diana.
Thank you. Let's try that one more time because I loved his enthusiasm. Good evening, everyone.
All right.
Good evening.
Yes. Welcome to Meditation Mount. I am Diana. DeAnna Carpenter, welcome to all the newbies to sound. Welcome to the veterans of sound. Welcome to those, this is your first time on the mount, and welcome to those who are returning. In all instances, welcome home. Welcome home. So I have the honor of leading us in a meditation, but before we do that, one of the things that we love to do here at Meditation Mount before we start a sound is to connect eye to eye, heart to heart, soul to soul with everyone who's in the space. Because this allows us the opportunity to connect with those who we're going on this journey with. And oftentimes we're rushing through life so much that, you know, we pass people, somebody might have waved at us, but we're so in our zone that we didn't even see them. And so this allows us an opportunity to really see you and take you in. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Thank you. So again, if you don't want us to look at you into your beautiful eyes, you can look away. You can be like, oh man, the sun is in my face. Like, it's all good. We won't take it personal. But for those of you who don't mind, we would love to just have that moment of connection. Okay? So we'll start. Thank you for the smiles. And the waves. Beautiful. I'm loving all of these beautiful smiles. Saying hello to those streaming in on Facebook.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, that's there, huh?
I forgot.
And now, we invite you all to take a moment to just look around you, to see the beautiful men and women who are in this space, who will be journeying with you for this next hour or so. Just taking a moment, if there's someone you haven't had a chance to connect with, you can throw them a smile, you can throw them a heart, a peace sign, a thumbs up, blow them a kiss if you feel so inspired, a wink, like, I see you. Whatever feels good. Because, truthfully, we will never have this moment again with this group of people. This is the only time that we will gather together like this. And that's a gift. It's a treasure. It's a once-in-a-lifetime situation. And if by the stars, we do all come together again with this group of people, all of us will be different in some way. So we won't be as we are right now. So with that in mind, let's look around one more time to mm-hmm. connect with people. Mm-hmm. Just to connect mm-hmm. and really take each other in. Is that okay? Mm. All right. So one more time. Just I'm checking in with the Facebook people. I see you, Facebook. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Wonderful. And after you've had a chance to look around you at all of this brilliance, I invite you to close the outer eyes. Taking a moment to bring your awareness to your breath. Just paying attention to the natural pattern and rhythm of your breath. Just observing the nature of your breath without judgment, just observing. And I invite you to take a nice deep inhale through the nose and hold at the top. And on the exhale, we're going to release an audible sigh. And exhale. Ooh, yes, that was good. We're going to do two more of those. Inhale through the nose. Hold it. And nice audible sigh. And on this third one, I want you to take a nice, rich, deep, full inhale through the nose. And just hold it at the top. And I really want you to release any and everything that's been gnawing at you this week through this exhale with a nice audible sigh and release. Beautiful. And so we've created a clearing. If you ever need something to do to help you clear and move energy, just sigh. Sigh a few times. That helps to move any stuck and stagnant energy that we may be carrying and feeling. And just as important as it is to clear, it's important to intentionally fill that space up with something. Otherwise, we will leave ourselves open to attracting the things that we don't want. So with this clearing that we have created, I invite you all to imagine yourself emanating, pulsating, radiating with either a pink, green, or gold color. Seeing that color just dancing beautifully from your heart chakra, swirling around you. This has been a very mercurial and interesting and weird time for a lot of people. And there is a quote in A Course in Miracles that says, "When I am healed, I am not healed alone." So although we have come here to receive some sort of healing through sound, the truth is that we get to stand proxy for our friends, our families, our communities, our country, this planet, just by us being here. So as that pink or green or golden color, silk color, imagine it as a silk just kind of billowing from your heart, I want you to imagine that that is love emanating from you. Healing love, soothing love, a grounding love. And we're going to intentionally send that love out First, starting with our families and friends. And so I just invite you to imagine that love in whatever color that it is wrapped in, circling around your closest loved ones and your loved ones in general. And once it's touched and danced around them, I invite you to widen your circle of love to include the neighborhood that you live in. Seeing that love go through the streets, into the stores, the places that you frequent, the people that you interact with in those stores, your jobs. And see it expand outwards into the city and state in which you reside. Continuing to allow that field of love to grow, let's visit Texas. Visiting those families of those who lost loved ones, those who survived yet have to deal with this new reality. Sending that love around all those involved. And from there, expanding to Buffalo, New York. And just see your love sweeping through all the streets of the United States of America, because there's a lot going on that we may not be aware of because it's not being reported, but that doesn't mean it's not happening. But let's be intentional in allowing our love to just infiltrate this country. We're bringing love back to this country. We're going to expand that circle again, this time to Ukraine and Russia. To Asia, Europe, Africa, Australia, Canada. Antarctica. And any country and continent that comes to mind that I may not have mentioned. Going deep into the oceans. Into the most remote parts of our planet, leaving no one or nothing untouched. And once you feel your love has been felt the entire planet over, I invite you to call that love back into yourself, because it is universal law that what we give, we receive. Continuing to hold this space of love, allowing this space of love to hold and cradle you throughout this sound experience, remembering that as you are healing in this sound, that all the places and people that you touched during this meditation are healing right alongside with you. And so I invite you to stay in this space of resonance and compassion and love as Kelly guides us in breath work and vocal toning.
So keeping our eyes closed, maybe placing a hand on our hearts, if that feels good to you, another hand on the earth. And we're just gonna be taking long, slow, deep inhales through the nose. So let's just become completely present in our body right now. We're gonna really feel into what it feels like to be us in this moment. So take a long, slow, deep inhale from the earth, pulling up into your belly. And when you inhale, you're expanding your belly, holding for a brief moment. And then exhaling back down into the earth through your nose. Holding out for a moment. Inhaling again, pulling the energy from the earth into your belly as much as you can inhale. Holding it at the top. Exhaling back down into the earth and holding it out. When you're holding your breath in and out, see if you can come to complete stillness in your body. Inhale again from the earth into your body, holding it, exhaling back down into the earth, holding it out. Inhaling again from the earth into your belly, longer and deeper inhales each time, holding it, exhaling back down into the earth. With each cycle, we're expanding and deepening the breath. Now visualize when you inhale, you're pulling the energy into your body from Mother Earth. Holding it for a moment. Letting it circulate in your body and then exhaling it back down into the earth. Inhaling long, slow, and deep into the belly. Expanding the diaphragm, expanding the chest, opening and creating space. And exhaling back down into the earth. Emptying out your belly completely. Now inhaling again, long, slow, and deep. Really focus on your heart center this time, opening up your heart center. Relaxing and letting it go back down into the earth. Now this is your deepest breath so far, long, slow, powerful, and deep. Inhale, expanding the belly, expanding the chest. Visualize the energy swirling around inside your heart center and exhale back down into the earth. Inhale from the earth into your belly, opening up your diaphragm, opening up your heart center, holding it, letting it swirl. Exhaling back down into the earth. Now this time we're inhaling into the belly, into the heart center. Holding it for a moment. And when you exhale, visualize it going out the crown of your head. You're exhaling and pushing it all out 3 feet above the crown of your head. And when we inhale, we're pulling from above our head, down through our crown, through our third eye, through our throat, through our heart, into our bellies. And exhaling it out into the earth. Visualize pulling it again from the earth into your belly, into your chest, creating space, and exhaling out the crown of your head. Inhaling from above the crown of your head, down your central channel. Visualize it going down your central channel into your belly, exhaling into the earth. Inhaling long, slow, and deep into your belly, opening up the chest. Exhaling out the crown of your head. Now this time, we're gonna do the long, slow, deep inhale, pulling from above the head. And when we exhale, it's going to be a hum. So inhale and then exhale a hum like this. Hum. And another long, slow, deep inhale, filling up the belly with air. And exhaling is a hum. Hum. feel the subtle energy around your body vibrating. In the middle of your next hum, when the energy builds up behind your lips, open up into a ma. Hum. Come from the depths of your belly. Hum. Together. Energy circulate and vibrate through your body. What does it feel like to be you right now? And exhale when you're ready. Keeping your eyes closed, make your way into a shavasana, laying down if that feels right to you. Moving very slowly and noticing what everything feels like in your body at this moment. Becoming aware of the wind on your skin, the slight coolness of the breeze, listening to the birds, noticing how the birds will come in and out of the meditation, and at what points they do come in and out. Feeling the earth behind you, underneath you, supporting your body, supporting all of you. Focusing on your breath throughout the sound meditation. And letting go completely in this moment. Letting go.
Surrender. Thank you.
Let us take a deep conscious breath, inhaling and exhaling. One more time, inhaling and exhaling. I invite you to place your hands on your heart, where you are at. From this place, let us send out love out into the world where it is needed. The peace that you have felt here today, the love, the compassion, the clarity, the understanding, whatever it is that you felt today, send that out, out beyond the valley, beyond the oceans. Like DeAnna and Michael has said, to those people in need. Taking a deep inhale and exhale. Knowing that our energy here that we have created is being received. Take your time. Moving, bringing yourself back to the space. We thank you for being here tonight, for all the energy and love that you've brought. We did it together.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.